Hi everyone, welcome to Purposeful Crafts. Today we'll see how to make a seahorse out of recycled waste. This seahorse is unique in style since we are going to use empty coconut shells. It can be used to decorate your walls or any parties, especially if it's a beach theme setting. Things required for this craft is given in the description box below. Let's see how to make this craft. Draw a simple seahorse pattern onto the cardboard and then make the edges uneven like this. Cut out the design with the help of a scissor and a knife. Trace the design onto another cardboard and cut out to get two seahorses. Now stick both of them to form a sturdy seahorse. Seal the edges of the cardboard using hot glue. Paint black on all the sides of the seahorse. Now clean empty coconut shells using a knife. Smoothen the cleaned coconut shell using a sandpaper. With the help of a hammer, break the coconut shell into tiny pieces. Now paint black on the outside of the pieces. Give a coat of glossy varnish onto the seahorse. Thank you. Now paint poppy blue onto the inner sides of the pieces and give 2 to 3 coats until you get a dark color. Align the pieces onto the cardboard and then hot glue them. Now apply white glue onto the pieces and sprinkle semolina or white sand. Semolina is usually called as Rava in India and it's commonly available in the grocery store. Here I am using both white and brown semolina. If you don't have semolina, you can add your choice of colored sand to it. Finally, let's make the hook for easy hanging. Make 2 holes and insert a bent coil and then remove it to get the impression. Now add hot glue onto the holes and fix the hook permanently. Finally, the seahorse is ready to decorate your home or office or parties or themed weddings. Thus, we ended up with a cool seahorse. Stay tuned for more such videos. Thanks for watching. If you like this, please give it a thumbs up, post your feedback and share it with your friends. Let's meet soon with another purposeful craft again. Thank you. Bye-bye.